And here we go, the Royal Rumble match. The first two entrants are in the ring now, with every subsequent entrant heading out to join the fray at set intervals. And just a reminder, this is an over-the-top rope elimination-style battle royal. If you go over the top rope and then both feet hit the floor, you're officially out of the match.
No pressure, though, right?
Into the corner now. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble. Got it scouted.
Haymaker connects.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Oh, what a gut buster.
Knee first.
Great wherewithal.
Superstars enter the ring, the odds against you only increase, don't you think?
Not necessarily. The more bodies in the ring, the more you can hide in the crowd. We've seen how laying low the weather can really pay off.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And
Sidewinder suplex.
He's taking some good hits.
He's got
to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this Rumble.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Who's it going to be?
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Teamwork. Oh, that'll keep Butch at bay.
Arm trap. Just unloading knees to the bottom.
Step up in. Zagiri finds its mark.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Counter. And now there's an opening.
German suplex.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is.
Overhand connect.
Put a stop to that.
Heading back to the ring.
Arm ringer finger snap. The Kimura.
Angel has been eliminated.
Good attack.
Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's one way to do it.
Here we go. Punch to the stomach and stop in their tracks.
Here he is, and he's geared.
Get out of his way if I were in the ring.
He's got the answer for that one. He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, the release on the German suplex.
Just launched.
Oh, my gosh.
Uh-oh. Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Get ready.
He needs to get exit, but if it hurts him,
he's eliminated.
Well-placed elbow right on the mark. Here they come.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Oh, stomping away. And back in the ring we go. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. Captured the leg. Oh, vicious knee to the face. Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
This match's brutality starting to show on it.
Part of the Royal Rumble strategy is to go after the weaker competitors. Right about now, survival of the fittest isn't exactly working in their favor.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
And set right in the corner. We could have an elimination here.
Looking it up here, what's next?
Oh, incredible suplex.
for. It looks like a power set.
Yes.
Has been eliminated.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Can very well get dumped out here. Targeting the throat there. Perfectly placed target.
We're about to get another one.
Ciampa,
has been eliminated.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. Reversal on Mahal.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Ow!
Oh, a knee! Lights out. We're about to find out who enters next. Target in the arm now.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Right to the gut.
Followed up by another to the chest.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Ripcord.
Oh my goodness. Nasty line.
That'll break his arm.
It's how Power Cruz looking to shake things up here.
Super kick. Knew what was coming there.
Superstar is this gonna be?
Some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
DDT!
Ripcord! Oh my goodness! Nasty
line! Oh,
yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Oh, coming blow to the back.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
He switches it back around. This has got to be.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Doing whatever it takes.
Running, swinging, neck breaker.
Nicely done.
roaring through this crowd right now.
He's got the other one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
So long before succumbing to its effects.
Boom! DDT!
What a drop kick.
Really just laying it in.
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
Ready for that.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
He did it. He won the Rumble.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bates.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.